Slovakia is one of the eastern flank countries at the NATO border. So we need to keep our forces ready to move, ready to fight, and ready to defend our country. And with the support of allies, it makes it much easier for us than just alone.